finally here, the second season of The Dream Wedding. This reality show brings all of Trinidad and Tobago's premium bridal products and professionals together for one gala event, a dream wedding at Pier 1 on June 29th worth over $150,000. This year, the winner of the Dream Wedding will receive all of the following: a designer gown by Radical Designs, limousine service by Calouse, jewelry and fragrances by Stetchers, floral arrangements by La Tropicale, Moet Champagne, Hennessy Cognac, sparkling wines by Chamdo, footwear by Clarks 9 West, bridal registry by DH Gift, wedding cakes by Medina's Sugarcraft Artistry, decor by Metamorphosis, invitation by Featherlight, spa treatments by La Vita Day Spa, wedding day makeup by Sasha, catering by Boomerang Catering, all held at the official venue of the Dream Wedding, Pier 1.
A free wedding could be yours, you pays for nothing, come on, it can't get better than that. You're in love,
I'm done.
And you had to spend no money, it's all good.
How do you win a dream wedding like this? Well, that's the fun part. Any engaged couple in TNT had the chance to be selected as the winning couple. The Dream Wedding team conducted interviews of couples who rode into Pier 1, came out to Long Circular and Trincity Malls for interviews, or called in to the Dream Wedding radio shows on 96.7 and Suite 100 FM. At the start of the call-in programs, we had lots of fun with the groom of the first season on hand to talk about being the very first winner of the Dream Wedding.
Last year we had a winner.
Yeah, we had a winning couple last year.
Share with us at least the husband. I'll try to call him. I'll call in.
Yeah, Jason. You know we love to hear the voice of truth. Jason, give the man an ex-wife.
Yeah, boy.
Jason said,
he'll say, no, I need the wife.
He said, no, your man.
The wife at work.
Yeah.
But, let us know about that dream wedding. $100,000 budget. How was it, bro? You can put it into the words?
I will try to, I should say. You know, it was the most amazing experience ever. I mean, first and foremost, it was something unexpected. It was truly a blessing, for Ayana and myself, because we were in the early stages of planning our wedding. Mm-hmm. And when we heard about this dream wedding thing through my eldest sister, we say, why not? And to lose, everything to gain, And when we actually won, it's like, we were in, cloud nine, We had a coordinator who was exceptional. She was well planned out. She had everything in place.
Hey!
She really made it easy on us in terms of, getting the process, early start and making sure that we had a beautiful day.
And best of luck in the future, man. We appreciate you coming here so much. And it's good to see young folks taking that step. It's very good to see. I'm glad.
Yes, honorable man. Indeed.
Yeah, of course.
Well done.
Yes. Yeah. And we have the coordinator here, our lovely coordinator. So we'll leave her and we know her name, but she has to introduce herself.
Hi guys, it's nice being here. My name is Christiane Hudson-Lai and I'm the Functions and Cruise Coordinator for Pier 1.
Mm-hmm. Christiane. Yep. So Chris, tell us about the planning, the whole thing, how it came about when you met the couple for the first time, what is they wanted, that kind of thing.
Well, the whole concept behind the thing is a dream wedding. So mm-hmm. we try to get from them what their dream wedding would be and then really conceptualize it and put it into play for them. We all have our own idea of what a dream wedding is. Luckily for me as the coordinator, mm-hmm. Sheldon and Ayana knew exactly what they wanted. So it was really easy. And we had a lot of things to work with, a lot of good suppliers and people that were willing to, bend backwards to make sure that day was really special mm-hmm. for them. So, mm-hmm. and that's important. And as mm-hmm. you're in the market and you're looking for a coordinator, and a venue, mm-hmm. you know who to check out.
Oh, yes, indeed.
The decorator was Allison Leloy.
Oh, Allison.
She did a fantastic job. The toast with mom champagne. Stretch lemon by The works. They had a cocktail hour at poolside.
Cocktail!
Overlooking the ocean,
What else? Empty.
They had everything, and they have a little bit of East Indian background, so they were surprised with a tassa band.
Listen.
So they had a really good
time. Hydraulic
air. It's things like that we really look for. Things that little parts of the couple that you want to incorporate into the day to really make it enjoyable.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, give us the engagement story.
All right, well, this is a kind of funny one.
I proposed to my future date on the radio, and he was so shocked.
Hey, Mikey!
Mikey,
no.
No!
It's kind of better than that. Mikey!
What's going on here? I don't deal with them things.
Mikey. Play a Beethoven now. Beethoven. Play the Beethoven.
And calm the place, man.
Gosh, boy.
Play so they get calm.
Gosh,
man. Come back again for Jason now.
Mikey.
Oh, gosh.
We'll be right back with more of The Dream Wedding.